Hello friends, on this video, suppose you don't know how to set alarm on your mobile phone. Suppose you want to get up morning time, or you have been sleep on the daytime and you don't know how to set alarm, okay, on the daytime, on the morning time, or the evening time, or the night time. So how you can set alarm on your Oppo mobile phone or any of the device, okay? So friends, before we start or before we set up alarm, do not forget to like and subscribe my channel, okay? So let's start the video. So friends, first of all, here you can see the clock option. Friends, just tap on clock. When you click on clock options, from here you can see on the down you have to select the alarm, okay? Not the clock, world clock, or stopwatch, or the timer, not this options, okay? So friends, you have to click on alarm. When you click on alarm, from here you can see the plus icons. These are blue in color, okay? Just click on this plus icon. After that, from here you can see there is many options, okay? But suppose you want a morning or evening or night time, okay, you can select this timing from here, 2 or 3 or 5 or 6, or from here you can select, okay. Suppose I want to set the night time. I want to get up 2 o'clock because I want to study, okay? Then here is the two o'clock, then after that, from here you can select even the minutes also, like 2 o'clock 30 minutes, okay? I select this 32 minutes, then it should be night time or morning time. So this is the night time and here is the morning time. I mean, this is the AM and here's the PM. If you want to set night time morning, then you can select AM, and if you want to set daytime PM, then you can select PM, okay? Daytime will be PM, okay? So from here you can select and set your alarm on your mobile phone. And friends, you can change even the ringtone also if you want to change. Suppose here is your ringtone, and if you want to change, then you can change from here. So if suppose I want to change my ringtone, then here's the menu ringtone. So here's the ringtone, you can select even from the files also if you want to select, okay? Suppose here it says select from files, then you can select from files also. You just tap on files, then after that, from here you can select from files if you want to set ringtone from your files, okay, for the alarm. And friends, you can if you don't want vibrate, you feel I don't like, or you want vibrate so that you can get up fastly, okay, then you can select this vibrate, okay? Even the snooze also, if you want, then you can select. Then after that, here is the tick mark option. Just click on the tick after setup. Then my alarm will ring under 2:32 p.m. okay, in the daytime, not in the nighttime, okay? It will be in the daytime, and I have activated this alarm. And friends, if you want to off, you don't know how to off, then just click on this icon, it will be turned off. So this is how you can on and off your alarm on your Oppo mobile phone, okay? So friends, hope you love the video, and if you love it, do not forget to like and subscribe my channel. Friends, thanks for watching. Bye.